this is the cozy tent. It was too warm. Narsing, get up, man. So we are at an altitude of almost 4,000 meters. This is the holy Shivling peak. Well, and one can see the Kedar Dome. This is the Kedar Dome, exactly the backside of Kedarnath. This is the Bhagirathi peak, peak 1, peak 2. It snowed heavily last night. Still 3 more days to go to reach the pass of Kalindi. Today we'll be starting towards Vasuki Thal. Ashrita, Bhuvan, missing you guys. Lucky, mommy, and of course all the Amity family members. It was such an awesome place. It was so cold last night, it was like minus 18. But we had a small experience, a strange experience. All of us, we have witnessed strange lights in this area. It was sky was clear, we could see the galaxy, but it was blinking a orange hue kind of light. None of us know. There is an NDRF expedition team. They are going for the summit, and we are going to the pass. Today we'll be going to the Vasuki Thal, from there Rajparam and so on. It's a small experience, but no words to say. One can only be here to understand what it means to be. I've been saving the charging since long. But let's see to what extent I'm going to make it. Om Namah Shivaya. And today is the it's been 6 days since I have taken my bath, a good shower. For the past 3 days, we were been stuck in Bhojbasa due to the extreme weather condition. Wow. It's worth it. Trust me. Everyone should be in Himalayas at least once in their lifetime. Shambho. Om Namah Shivaya.